In this video, we're going to be talking about temperature. We will be showing how to convert between Celsius and Kelvin. Very quickly, Celsius is a derived unit for temperature used by the International System of Units. It was also known as centigrade. Here's our symbol for Celsius. Now let's move on to Kelvin. You're mostly going to see Kelvin as it associates with absolute zero. Absolute zero is simply the temperature where all particles stop moving. So here's our formula. K equals C plus 273. Now, today this is an approximation. My later textbook had it as 273.15. I guess sometime this year is now supposed to be 273.16. But all I want to do is show you the mechanics behind the formula. So this is the only approximation we're going to use today. Let's begin by plugging a value into our formula. Here we see that water freezes at 0 degrees Celsius. So we're going to plug 0 in for C. Now this is very simple and straightforward. 0 plus 273. So Kelvin at 0 degrees Celsius is 273. Now we don't have to write degree on a Kelvin. Let's move on to our next example. Water boils at 100 degrees Celsius. Very simply plug that in for C. 100 plus 273. So when water boils at 100 degrees Celsius, on the Kelvin scale, that's approximately 373. So how does this formula work when you're looking for things for Celsius? So let's change the formula around. We need to move C by itself. So we add negative 273 to both sides. Here's it cancels out over here on this side, which gives us our new formula. Okay, now that we have our formula, we're going to plug in 0 for K to see where Celsius is when we're close to absolute zero. And the formula is very straightforward. You plug in the zero, we have negative 273 approximately. So this may be 273.15 or 273.16, depending on where your professor or your textbooks want to go. And that is pretty much it for our video. You can like this video, subscribe to our channel. Really enjoyed having you here. Take care and thanks.